in Devil's Harbor, Oregon, the Aramob whirligig capital of the world, nothing ever happened. Until one day, the crab cake hits the grill and it's pandemonium on the Pacific. Investigative reporter Molly Donovan must untangle a web of misguided truth seekers, fanatical tree huggers, and timber-topping treachery. If a tree sitter falls in the forest and nobody sees it, is it still murder? From the authors of The Big Grabowski, sometimes a great commotion.